I'm here at the property. Just got out from school. It's breezy. Cool breeze. It's nice. Those are the leftover of the gravels. They're sacked. And these are the palm from the coconut trees piled here. And there's more over there. And some more. So what they need to do now is to clean up the area. The trees have been cut already. There's more pile of palm there. The storage area where the lumber, the coconut lumbers, are stored adjacent to the nipa hut. Guys are finishing up filling up the part that's low. Here's the pile of the mangyum tree that was being cut too. It's a tall tree, but it's all hollow. That's the platform where they mix the sand and cement. And also, if you notice the handrail,
kids. The boys are out here helping today. 1, 2, 3. I think they're playing now. There's Almira. Not much going on today other than that. The boys will be in school Monday, so they won't be out here. Looks like we've had two more fish traps set in. Now there's 12 of them out there instead of... I keep adding. There must be a good catch of fish out there, shrimps or whatever they're catching. Water's not too bad today. Kind of nice. Anyway, I'm going to sign off for now, so thanks for watching. Please subscribe. This is Gary and Elmira here in the Philippines.